Welcome back to No Kuni 2. We are on part 20, so about the abrupt ending for last episode. I legit had to like just go. So yeah. But anyway. Go to the labyrinth. Oh god.
Hey there.
I don't trust this. But, hey. We'll try it. Oh, shit. Never mind, we're just out here. I thought it was going to be something bad. So that's how you get down and say, okay, cool. Thinking we are going to a freaking labyrinth flow. Which seems like we need to go on a boat to do it. We can't go this way, can we? Yeah, we can. We just can't go up there. Let's go this way. This way. And down here, and then over here. Cool. All right, let's go. We're going somewhere. To the labyrinth, apparently. All right, let's go.
Here goes nothing.
Oh yeah, shit. Whoa, this is spoopy. Very spoopy area. Oh god.
Golly.
Wait, what? Oh, shit. Up below? Wait. This is where I wish I would have done more skirmishes, isn't it?
Forward march! Sure! Sure! For the square! Now's our chance!
All right, let's go.
Forgive me.
Sea beast. Right, I think we've got everyone, yep. No. Cool. Ow. Cool, cool, cool. They've done it. Oh no, we haven't. Never mind. Ooh, let's go. Of 9-9. Awesome. Wait, what? Else? More? Oh, God's sake.
Follow my lead!
What level are we all now? Like around level 10? So we should be able to do it right, I guess. But I definitely have to level up skirmishes now.
Hmm. forgive me.
George!
Well.
This should go up. George!
Yeah!
Fuck!
They'll be singing me name over this. There's plenty more where that came from.
Hey, more people. We're like level 11, so we should not be fine, I think.
Forgive me.
We can't afford to lose! Stay strong! George! Don't let them get away! This should work!
You!
Now's our chance! Don't let them get away! George! George!
still got so much to go, and we'll probably fuck up again. We'll just die. Get it this time, we'll definitely get it next time. Hope I say that. I'm level 13 now. Yeah, nice. So we're both. We are now four. You have many now. Oh, we've done it. Never mind.
Blimey.
Yes.
Never mind, we have not done it. Oh, there's one escape mission for life, but we need to now get in. I've seen this boss. This is a boss. I know it. I think it was in a trailer. Or it was in a screenshot on the Steam store. That's the only reason why I know this. It's like level 30... something.
Well...
I think it's, yeah, it's a boss. I don't know what it's called, but I know it's a boss. Here we go. Oh, Cetus. Level 36. I don't know how we're going to get through this boss. Luckily I bought some... Sora ways. Ah, shit. Oh. son. Cover me, bitch. Should not have used that just then. We had one of these fucks. A little over halfway. No, not yet anyway. What the actual wall? Nicely done. Oh, what? Oh. Please. Nice. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get it. Maybe it'll help me being ever. Instead of maybe Roland. Maybe a couple of levels up as well. Actually, what? Maybe. Maybe not. MPMP. If I keep tanking, we will actually be able to kill him. You. What? Really? Holy fuck. I actually thought Tanya was still alive. If she was alive, we would not have. Okay, Gabe. RNG. Oh my god. I did not want to be already using. What is sound? Gee. Oh my god. Yeah, fuck game. Oh. I know I can do it at this level. But everything just keeps literally fucking me. She's actually annoying now. Make yourselves useful. could not have been a session sooner. This stupid ass. I didn't mean to heal twice. That's just... It's under me. Alright, we might just be able to do this.
Need a little help here.
Them two. I think Evan's gonna tank help. Hey, finally.
Yes.
Yes.
But...
What is it?
Yeah.
You have my thanks.
Alright, dudes, thank you for watching this episode. And I will see you in the next one. Peace, peace. Goodbye, Madden.